A man is dead tonight after a training accident at the Tampa Bay Downs today. Investigators say exercise rider Daniel Quintero died while working a course at the horse racing track. He was only 19 years old. Tonight, investigators are looking into the circumstances surrounding his death.